We're gonna say bye to this one man army. This guy right here.
Aussie.
Woo-hoo! Aussie.
Yeah. Aussie.
Fun guys.
Yeah. Absolutely. Gonna miss you, bro.
Alright.
Alright, cool. Give me a hug.
Alright.
Bring it in. Sweet.
Alright.
Kitty,
Christian one.
Oh, that's my favorite cat. My favorite cat in the world. This one right here.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Gonna wake up and just
bye, kitty, guys. Bye,
kitty. This is the land. This is your land. There's a place that you used to come and camp.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, is it this side or that side of camp?
Oh man, we didn't even play in the river.
Yeah, I didn't play in the river. The southern part of Thailand.
None at all.
Bacon! Bacon.
Mm. These are like the best bacons here in Malaysia.
Yum. Bacon. So good.
This is Gopeng Center, the city center. Mm. So here is the wet market. This is the bus station. This is the wet market. Oh. This is where the food court is. So the local food stuff, which you all can try the noodles.
Yeah. And yes.
Yes. You have to stop y'all here.
So, mm-hmm. So we're gonna have lunch here.
Yes. So we'll drop y'all and we go and pick some other guys from the hotel. Ooh.
So we're over here at Pusat having lunch. I believe we're going to this place called Pusat. I don't know if you guys can see that. Cool, so we're finally back into Malaysia society here, and I guess we all decided to go to a night market here. I actually wanted to bring out my cannon, but unfortunately there's a lot of pickpockets here, so I guess it's probably best I brought my GoPro. I mean, it's smaller, it's thinner, it's lighter, and it's more secure rather than bringing a big bulky DSLR around.
Yum. Look at that.
Sounds good. Of course, you got your fresh fish.
You gotta have eggplant.
We're for the Penyang Asam Laksa. Oh snaps. This is like night market number 2. $15. That's about $3.
What'd you get?
Earphones, $3. Knock off. They're not real or anything, but they get the job done. I think the Asam Laksa is one of the most popular dishes here in Malaysia. I've seen plenty of vendors actually trying to sell these type of delicacies, especially in the night market areas. I've already tried a bowl earlier and it's really good.
Even though we're in Malaysia, I decided to get Japanese sushi.
Anyways, folks, I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here today at the night market. We're actually gonna head back to Jessica's place and then take an Uber back to the hotel room. Yeah. It was a very fun experience to be over at the village, at the campsite, remembering through childhood when my relatives used to live in the same condition like that. Thank you for watching. Deuces. I bought a fanny pack. Yes.